Hey everyone, I'm Cosmic, and welcome back to another stream. Might make that a little bit louder for next time. Still working on that, but we are back with Hi-Fi Rush. I will be doing more Splatoon stuff, I swear I'm working on a video, but this game has been fun, and I've just been busy with school lately, so it's been a lot easier to do streams than videos. But yeah, it's also just fun. I've been wanting to do more streams anyway, so this has been a good game for that. Okay, we're good, I think. I was just making sure everything is working fine. I still stream like just infrequently enough that I'm always afraid everything's going to break apart every single time I do it, but we should be good. If I can get into the game. Here we go. Here we go. I don't know how long this game is. I'm about 7 hours in. I'm gonna maybe just adjust my audio. I feel like the game is a little loud. Maybe not. I don't know. I feel like in the VODs I sounded kind of quiet. I don't want my audio to be like clipping, but I don't want to be too quiet either. This should be good. Hey, Adelina. Welcome, welcome. On track 7. I think it saved me talking to everyone, right?
How you holding up, Chai?
Did it? Huh. There's still the notification though. I kinda noticed that last time. I'm just gonna like skip through this. I don't know. It probably doesn't matter. But I did this dialogue last time, and it's annoying me that it says I haven't done it yet. I mean, I assume it saved everything else I did. I don't know. I definitely don't have to do this. I don't know. It's just a thing I want to do. Okay. I'm probably just good to continue on. Do I have money for upgrades? I think I did that last time.
How you holding up, Chuck?
This is not where you do upgrades now. Now it's the other guy.
You all right?
I'm pretty sure I'm broke. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm not broke at all. What? When did I get 100,000? Okay, geez. Huh. I feel like I want to buy one of these. First thing. That seems really good. All the expensive stuff I want now. I could still buy another chip slot. Let me actually do chips now that I have two slots. That might be good. What's the one I have equipped? Double damage chance. Is that only for him? Okay, that's not that good then. The cat just spun? I didn't even notice it. Like, it was like a glitchy spin, not like an animation? Maybe I'll look back at it. I don't know, I didn't notice that. I'd rather just get stuff for Chai than like a partner thing. Battery magnet. Rhythm dodge pull plus. Uses distant items are pulled in. Oh, that's not really that useful. Oh. Huh. That might be good because I'm bad at combos. But also, I feel like that would like mess up the timing. I don't know. That seems like that's not a. I don't want to. I'll just learn the combos. I don't need that. Parry charge. Just timing parry will offer a small chance of manifesting a battery to fill your reverb gauge. Okay, that seems really good. And then I might just go ahead and use that. Pulls in one reverb gauge to energize. No, that doesn't seem I'm just gonna do that and the health one. For now, and then... buy more attacks, maybe? Actually, okay, I have most of Chai's. What is this? Oh, this is just hold right trigger. Okay, might as well get that. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, sure, why not? Love tap. After a pair, you press right trigger. Yeah, I don't know. Let's get all the partner things just so I have them. And then... what is this one? XY, XY while airborne. That's not too hard. Sure. I want to get all the attacks, so I'm just going to spend money on the things I still need to spend money on pretty much at this point. I mean, I could get more special attacks. I still haven't even used this one, though, and this is, like, the cool one, so... okay. We are good. We are going to continue the game. I'm okay, pretty sure I already looked at his thoughts last time.
Corsica, what's the plan?
Right, we have Corsica now.
Everyone, gather around.
Okay.
Mission briefing.
Actually, we say mission report.
Isn't that basically the same?
Yeah, but it's kind of our thing.
Semantics are unimportant.
With me, we've half the passwords we need. My plan? We go after Mimosa.
Head of marketing.
She's on campus preparing the Project Armstrong Festival.
It's a huge party. Sounded awesome. Wish I could go.
Mimosa's scheduled to perform, so now's your chance.
But security.
That's why we're taking a back route. The Vandalay Museum connects right to the concert stage. Mimosa is making sure no one misses her performance, so it should be empty.
Her narcissism will lead to her downfall.
Eloquent, Cinnamon. We only have a small window of opportunity, so we must be careful.
Very professional, Corsica.
I'll get compliments on my plans.
Anyway, I've synchronized Corsica's new parts to 808's frequency.
Oh, can I use her as, like, a, to attack things?
You're gonna love it.
That's cool. I didn't expect to be able to... I guess that makes sense that there would be more than just the two, but... alright. This seems like it's gonna be a cool level.
Quite the spectacle.
Yeah, fireworks and everything. Marketing budget now is higher than even development.
What happened to this company?
I know what you mean.
Sir Macaron, your negativity is ruining the festive mood.
Alright, heading in.
Oh, this is cool.
Chai, there should be a back route nearby leading to the museum.
One day, I want to take the front route.
How about next time we shoot you out of a cannon right to where we need to go?
Is this like... there was one part at the start of the game where there was like kind of like a big area. I don't know if that's the same. I think it's different, actually. Yo, man is grooving. This song is definitely going to be a banger when it, like, gets further into the level, I can tell.
Hey, everyone, check this out! I'm moving like one of those old Vandalay units. So old school.
The notes in the loading screen don't fill up to 4/4 beat. Oh, that is kind of annoying.
We've been doing this for hours. Yeah, but we've been watching this for hours. Well, without an end for the concert, this is the best show we'll get.
Boom, boom, boom.
Really got the short end of the circuit here. I'm stuck with the old mom.
Oh, geez, all the bushes are like bouncing.
Show, not clean it up. Well, at least I can still hear it.
Oh, hey, mod man. Welcome, welcome.
This is the night you've been waiting for. The Armstrong Festival. I know you're eager to get home to a better life and spread the word about your fantastic enhancements. But this is
just want to make sure I didn't miss anything.
To celebrate. And for the highlight,
what? What's going on here?
A special performance by the one and only me. See you on the main stage.
Corsica, is this show for the audience or for Mimosa?
Honestly,
oh, but our love is forbidden, prohibited by our terms of service.
Ah.
It is a risk I am willing to take. But what will my boss think?
Do not worry about yourself. I will take the blame.
I'm just gonna leave them to whatever is going on over there. Okay. It's time to go forward. Hopefully I remember some combos from last time. Oh. I cannot stop the dog robot. Hello.
A winning golden can thrown in the trash. It can be my ticket for the show. Engrossed in cleaning, I forgot which trash can. Please find it for me.
Ah. Are we just stealing this guy's ticket then? Not that one, I guess.
So much wasted food. I have to compost all of it. Don't know if I'm gonna make it.
Wait, how does the robots eat the food to clean it up? Is that what's happening? I don't understand exactly how that works. I wanna get all the money, because I just spent literally all my money. So it'd be nice to get some of this stuff. There's a lot of people to talk to.
Gotta wait for those burgers to compost before you take any more. Not feeling too good right now. Gotta keep it down or else we can't get out of here. I think we gotta let that dream die.
Okay. Oh, nice. Got a circuit. What are you doing?
This route is closed. I would help you, but I must polish this door. And see how this door shines.
Right? And it shines in that one single place that you were cleaning it, yes? Oh, money. Oh, is Corsica gonna let me go through the fire? Is that finally gonna be how this works?
Down the back routes, but it's on fire!
Our anti-human security. And I think this is what I can
do. Do the robots not burn?
Prepped, so get in there.
Okay. Just to charge up enough wind energy. Oh, right, she had the tornadoes. Okay.
To charge up enough energy to blow out the plane.
Wrong person.
But you've only got a few moments before it starts up again.
Okay. There's nothing else I want to do here, right? Okay.
Let's get him, try.
What am I doing? Oh.
Let me try it again.
Oh, that was I thought that's where I was aiming for. Okay. So I want to get in the green. Okay, good enough.
Come on, Chai. You gotta act quick.
Peppermint, this tech is amazing.
Thanks. It wasn't much.
Miss Peppermint, your face is turning red. Are you having an allergy attack?
Wait, did she just invent teleportation and that's not something that, like, other people have? Even the giant tech corporation that's running the world? I mean, okay. Not dead, just charging. Okay. Fair enough. Hello, Kirby.
PSA for all service workers. Mimosa demands water reservoir to be converted into underground sauna by the end of the year.
Macaron, sock him!
No problem, little guy.
Nice. Oh, I got... Yep, that's the ledge. Okay. Oh.
From here, we can hear the show. And I do not think anyone will find us. Our jobs are safe.
What about me? I found you. Oh, I also found that. Very good. I feel like whatever boss fight is about to happen is going to be very cool. Because there is, like, a big concert. And this is a game about music. So I'm very excited. I like the tension that is building here. I thought this would be like a speed boost for some reason. I don't know, just Mario Kart brain, I guess, but okay, it's just a sign. boom, boom, boom. Oh, nice. I love coming here and playing with the Kootwan dogs. You think they'd be scary since they're made to chop up grass, but they like to cuddle too. Oh, okay. They're lawnmower dogs. I want a lawnmower dog robot. That sounds kind of awesome. Oh.
You're supposed to be at the show. Prepare to get burned.
Not okay.
Cool. Putting out fires is my specialty. Figuratively and literally.
Okay, so she fights too. She targets enemies with the blast of wind. She doesn't do damage. They get stunned. Okay. Oh god. I messed up the combo. Oh god. Is there a point to doing that when it's on fire? Oh yeah, it has a little, like, stun status effect, I think, on it. Oh! Alright, special attack. Fist of Fury. Okay. Got that. I'm surprised I did the first one of those today. Nice.
Let's go!
Oh. Stun enemies. Oh, we can stun gauges. Okay, cool. I see.
So you know, I can soften up some of the tougher enemies. Don't forget to call me in on those heavies.
Oh god. Let me get this guy out of here first. I just walked through the fire. Okay. I love this song. Oh god. Here we go. Sick.
Impressive.
I am so glad we didn't have to tragically destroy you, Lady Kosaka.
Alright, and into the museum.
She has no reaction to that? Wait, is this a secret way, or is this the way to go? I want secrets. Okay, it's just secret. I love that the lights there have, like, the comic book thing. That's really cool. I think it's dithering? Is that dithering? Or is that, like, the other thing? I think it, yeah, I don't know. But it looks cool. Oh, more money. And a circuit. Cool. Yeah, this is a good, like, change of pace from all the indoor stuff in the best levels. I'm glad we're back out and, like, able to see the city. Oh, speaking of, that's really cool. That's, like, stylized. That's just, like, I think that's all just 2D. That's really cool. Alright, into here, I guess? Just bigger and more luxurious. Say everything without saying anything at all by upgrading.
Welcome to the Vandalay Historical Museum. Explore the journey from its humble roots to the behemoth it's become today.
Oh, she did the announcements herself, too. She's so full of herself.
Well, I for one...
Oh, look at the little pendulum effects. That's cool.
That exhibit takes us to where we need to go. Head there.
Access to Vandalay Museum is always free, but does require a mandatory donation. Was that just you? What happened? I don't know what you guys mean. Lag? Oh. Okay. Okay. Well, hopefully it's good now. Sorry. I don't know. I'm not gonna read all these out loud. It's not that interesting robot lore. I think it's mostly just jokes, which is fine. Very nice. I like that they have the portraits of all the other guys. Oh, we haven't fought that one yet. But yeah, Rekka and Jojo guy.
Well, hello there. I give directions on the exhibit, but you seem to need help with...
Yep, another foreign entity or something.
Please do not finish my sentences. It affects my hint-giving abilities. But this foreign existence seems like no other than our security head, Korsica?
Yeah, things have changed in the past few hours or so.
I can see the bond of friendship is strong between you both. It seems you have the ability to put out flames with your wind energy. Additionally, enemies affected by your actions are quite a team activity. Korsica doesn't directly damage enemies.
Okay. Well, I got an achievement for talking to all the hint guys. I don't know if that's all of them, but enough of them, I guess. Oh, I see. These are supposed to be hedge trimming guys, not saw blade murderer dudes like they have been. That is kind of funny that they try to give them all like an actual supposed purpose other than just killing the player. Good attention to detail, I suppose. I messed up the thing I was trying to do, but okay. Oh god. I just kind of throw her out. There we go, I broke the gauge. Okay, nice. Oh. B rank. At least I'm consistently getting Bs. Better than Cs, I'll take it. These pictures are cool.
What? You can tell it's me?
Average B student.
Trying to take a break.
Good enough. I like looking at the details. The lighting there is cool. I don't know, I'm really interested in, like, just the lighting in this game is, like, because it's, like, cel-shaded, but then there's, like, moments of, like, still, like, reflective textures or, like, different stuff. I don't know. It's just cool.
We all know Kay and Vandalay are prodigious leaders.
Yeah, this game is so good.
But where does the story start?
It's really, really fun so far, and it looks amazing.
Vandalay solutions.
Oh, okay, we're getting Vandalay lore.
Roxanne Vandalay, designing chips and robotics in her garage, would sell them out of her car. Not impressive, but you have to start somewhere, I suppose. Look, that is the original truck on display.
They don't mention those.
It's like a pickup Volkswagen. That's weird.
Global energy crisis. It's almost like they're mocking her.
Peppermint, let's focus.
Okay, moving on.
Wait a minute. Isn't that... like Steve Jobs? Well, Steve Jobs didn't solve a global energy crisis, but a little bit, yeah. Wow, he has one of the most durable vending machines of, like, the whole game. There we go, jeez. That took a very long time. I got an achievement for reading all the things, okay. Or no, maybe not all the things, but I think just enough.
I get the feeling this exhibit will be very
Steve Jobs lore.
The winners of the war write the history books, unfortunately.
So I wonder, are we gonna find out what happened to, like, the original... Because Roxanne Vandelay is not, like, in charge. Now it's that guy, Kale. I wonder if they're building up to something with her. Oh, all the gears are cool. I like the art of all the robots playing instruments for some reason. Oh!
Fire squad reporting in.
Bro, I was just looking at the walls. The fire squad are robots that shoot fire? I don't know if these ones have a reasonable practical purpose. Jump through that window. Oh, he's damning. I cannot jump. Probably cannot do it during the fight. Can I ever trust a guy named Kale? I don't know if I've ever heard of a person named Kale in real life. All the names in this game are like, feel very intentionally like weird. Or at least, I don't know, maybe not weird. Weird to me, at least. Chai Peppermint Corsica. And Peppermint might be a code name, to be fair. Did they make Coke? Kale Ale? No way. Rekka Energy Drink. Corsicola? Okay, that's actually clever. I like those. Robot Scream? I love all the little details, dude. This level's been full of them.
Vandelay grew, and in only 3 years, the company became the world's largest supplier of robotics. Robots that efficiently and literally made the world a better place every day. We were now Vandelay Technologies, but we still had a ways to go.
Those were the good old days. Everything we did felt like... Well, felt like it made a difference.
That's because it did.
And from the outside, no one knows any better.
Hmm. Oh, hello.
Defect. Kale said you were dead and buried.
Kale's a liar, Mimosa. Figures you'd side with him.
Corsica.
Oh.
What a twist.
Enough theatrics.
Oh, there's never enough. And I'm not going to let you ruin my performance.
Okay, hello. Oh, the samurai and bike, okay. I want to actually get out the other people. Well, I need you for the- actually, no, I don't need you because I just destroyed the shield. Oh god. Oh, I'm almost dead. Oh, I died. Oh, wow, they destroyed me. Wait, I was not... Okay. let's try that again. Oh, do I have to... Bruh, I have to... Can I not... Okay, well, I guess we're doing this dialogue again.
Kale's a liar, Mimosa. Figures he'd side with him.
There's a set of three story important characters that somehow look very similar. Yeah.
What the twist?
I imagine there's something going on.
Theatrics.
Oh, and I'm not going to let you ruin my performance.
Okay, let's try this again. Okay, nice. Are you gonna start doing your thing? Oh god. Hello? Yeah, we're doing the thing. Okay. Nice. Oh, we're going straight into this? Oh, okay. I don't... Ow. No. Now. No, no. Okay. Ow. Here we go. Nice. Those ones are so satisfying to beat. That's like one of my favorite enemies in the game.
Mosa knows we're here. Not good.
Looks like the alarm triggered some lockdowns.
I'll look around for another route.
Yeah, I think I see one here. Oh wait, there's more. Okay. Oh. Oh, that's funny. They're all lined up. Oh, nice. Sign. Oh, I didn't think it would let me write that. I really love the music for this level. And just the vibes, I don't know, it's just cool. Sneaking in. So I'm still confused if we just, like, killed Rekka. Because all the other people, like... What was the JoJo's guy's name? I keep just calling him JoJo guy. Zanzo. Zanzo just, like, ran away. Or, like, we like, knocked him to a different room. Korsica is working with us. But then Rekka just, like, blew up. Like, I don't know. I think it's interesting that they're giving this... Korsica redemption arc, but then Rekka just, like, straight up died, I guess? The game doesn't take itself that seriously, so, like, I don't know if it really matters, but it's just kind of funny. What's going on here?
Your work was chastised for being too dark, but I think it's quite powerful.
Is he making sculptures out of other robots? That's... I don't know. I don't know how to think about that. The ethics of robots making art out of robots. Is that... because that's just like corpses to them. I don't know. I always forget to use my special attack. Oh wait, I forgot to equip a second one. Right, I forgot I can do that. Well, maybe I should consider buying a new one. Hold on. What does this one do? Oh, that's like the Shuriken one. Okay. Air guitar? That one's pretty cool. kind of want to buy this one just because it's called Rip and Tear. Oh, that actually seems... I don't know. I want one that's like... Oh, that one's just cool because it does peppermint. I kind of just want to use that one because the animation is cool. I basically just buy these based off how cool the animation is, if you can't tell. But yeah, now I can switch between the two of these. How do I do that, actually? I'm not sure. Chips? Oh, I unlocked Corsico stuff, that makes sense. I don't really have a lot of money. That's not really that useful. That might be useful, I don't know. I'm not worried about that yet. I think I'll just save up for now. Can I see a description for, like, the thing that lets me... I'll press up on D-pad. There we go. Okay. I'll have double riff on for now. Just because it's more... it takes less to use, so there'll be more chances to throw it out. Where am I going? Up? Oh, wait, hang on. Yeah, there we go. Boom. Well, I don't think you could handle defeat either if you got slammed in the face with an electrified guitar.
Hey, Chai. I can overheat that generator model.
Why would I want to do that?
Watch this.
Okay.
Just focus. Focus.
3, 2, 1, go!
Cool.
Move quick before it cools down.
Oh, okay. I messed it up. Oh my god.
Leave it to me. Here we go.
I really messed up like the last jump. I was concentrating too much on getting the money, and I was afraid to just speed through it. But now I can just go. Oh, there's a big pendulum right there. Wait, there's totally a secret there. Oh, okay. That was worth, though. I think that was worth. Was that a piece of health tank, or was that just a, like a refill? No, it wasn't a refill, because I'm not full. I don't know what that was. Does not matter. I would think it would be like a piece of health tank. Oh, here we go. Oh my god. Yeah, so those are the big stun gauges. It's worth it to actually bring on Corsica. Because then you get a chance to attack. Nice. Oh. Weird angle, but okay. Got it. The way the hedge trimmer moves? Yeah, their arms are weird. Oh, this music is so good. Bro, they added in the horns. Hell yeah. Wait, why is that electrified?
Go get him, Chai.
Is that...
You cold?
Does that do something, or is that just electrified? I feel like that should matter. Why is that one electrified and none of the other ones are? I don't know. Oh well. I guess it doesn't matter? Is it related? I don't know. We are in the clockwork. Oh, the shadow. That's... I don't know if that looks exactly right. I guess because the pipe doesn't have a shadow, but it kind of looks cool anyway. I mean... Yeah, but if you touch it, you fall and get hurt anyway, so what's the... Oh, God. Oh, my God, I actually pulled that off. Okay, I saved it. I don't know how electrifying it makes it any more difficult, but whatever. I don't think it mattered. Oh.
Great. What's this?
Looks like the museum power supply.
Why is it just a pool of... Maybe acid.
Generator nearby.
Is this electrified water? I don't know. It's a video game level. I probably shouldn't think too hard.
Here we go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Quick, Trice! You gotta move!
Oh, go, go, go. Oh, we're good. We are good. We are fine. We are living. We are getting money. We are dead. Okay. Oh, just respawn right there. That is very nice of the game to do that. Okay. Okay, there's another one.
All these electric pools and gears. I thought we were in a museum.
Yeah, I'm confused by the gears. Are we in like a clock? Replace complex water generators and jumping puzzles with a simple electric switch. Request denied. Reason, this is so much cooler. Okay, well, at least it's self-aware.
3, 2, 1, go!
Wait. I thought I was going that way. I'm not going that way. Where am I going? I'm very confused, actually. There was a chute! I see the chute! I see it! Okay, I know what to do now.
You got this?
You alright, Jack? 3, 2, 1, go!
Switch to peppermint. Climb up here. Oh, I pressed the wrong button! Oh, okay, I understand.
Let me have a go.
I'll do it this time.
3, 2, 1, go!
I know Chai is just, like, cheering her on. Okay. Okay, now we do this. Can I make that jump? Wait. Oh, I just had to do that and then these platforms. Okay, I was confused by these platforms going away. I thought I was supposed to get here fast with like the last timer. Okay, I just got confused, whatever.
Gotta replace that generator core. But how am I supposed to get that there? If only I had a strong assistant who could help me out.
Well, we do have a strong assistant.
Try this out! Fell all up my sleeves.
I messed up the timing.
You got this, Mac!
Ready for this?
Oh, okay, that's one way to do it.
So, you don't mind if I take the credit for getting that core back in, right?
Money? Okay, so now we just do the other thing. Okay. God, that right there was a... Yeah, there was... That was a thing.
You all right, guy? 3, 2, 1,
go! Oh my God. Nice. Oh. Oh, God. Okay. It takes so long when you mess it up. Am I still on the timer or am I good? I think I'm good.
The generator's still running.
This looks like a combat room.
Shocking.
Shut up. The floor changes which one is electrified. It's changing to this one. Oh my god. Where'd the robot go? Oh, he just blew up from the floor. Oh, okay.
Let's go.
Cat, he just says cat time? Okay. Yeah. Oh my god, I did the air combo so I didn't get hit by the floor. That is, that was an accident, but I'm not complaining. I should have done a special attack there. I was going to, but then the lightning was coming. Okay, hang on. Yeah. I don't know if I hit the timing on that, but that worked. Whatever. That was cool. I like this special attack. This is a good one. Ow, okay, that's a lot of stuff to worry about. I'm on fire. I got some kind of achievement for something. God, this music is so good. I'm getting out of there. I'm glad they got hit by two. Makes this a bit easier. Cool. Sweet. That is where I came from. Okay. Power's off. I love the, like, the hard shadows. Ow. These electric panels... Something about the music in these electric panels has reminded me of the Blob somehow. I mean, it's not that far of a stretch, but... it's a good comparison. I like the Blob very much. Oh, that's cool. Upgrades. Upgrades, people, upgrades. I feel like I might as well just get this. No, I have no money. Okay. I did feel like there was like a lot to buy. I feel like I wasn't getting enough money, but now I do feel like I don't know. I kind of just have to get the rest of the combos for the sake of getting them at this point. And the special attacks. There's still some things I need to buy, but yeah. Oh, I misread that. Okay.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. Just barely got that. My timing was actually really bad, but that counts. Oh, okay.
Oh, Mr. Chai, you have quite a view of the exhibit.
Cinnamon, why are you the only one enjoying this?
It's exciting and educational.
Okay, someone messed up big time. Some model from a scrap version of the Chem Ono series is hanging in some air section. In the open air section. We scrapped it for a reason. Looks like someone didn't get the message and put it on display. I thought we destroyed all the leftover models, but whatever, just take that thing down. Last thing we need is people speculating about what's in the pipeline. Is that what these things are?
A notice to all employees. Oh. The rumors about the demise of the Poppenheads
is greatly exaggerated. Oh, so maybe we did kill them. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to cut out the dialogue. Hello? Oh, okay. Was that? Hold on a second. Was that one of Mega Man's Smash Bros. Like victory things? I swear that looked a lot like one of them. I might be making that up. This game does reference things though. I swear that looks exactly like one of Mega Man's win animations in Smash, or at least similar. I might be wrong. Oh god. Oh, he's gonna blow up. Okay. That's cool. The fire robots explode when they catch on fire? That seems like very bad design. Is that... I'm not sure how I triggered that. Because that guy was just shooting the other guy and it didn't catch him on fire. Maybe they just self-destruct? Maybe it's just an attack? Oh god. Oh, there we go. Oh god. Did I get hit by that? I was so far away. Oh god. No, come back here. What? Why is he- okay. Oh my god. Stop running away. There we go. Yeah, I like the little 808 moments.
I like this platforming too. This is a really cool level. Everything about this has been pretty awesome, honestly. It's a very large hall. Oh, whoop, we're good. God, I'm so excited to listen to the soundtrack. Oh, that oh, that's cool. They just won the shield enemies. God. She's sounding like one of my marketing classes. Slight exaggeration, but still. Oh, hello.
Why do they put me up where I'm afraid of heights? Also, why did they even program me to be afraid of heights? None of this makes sense.
That is a good question. I like the winged guys. I don't... Have I fought those? I forget if I have. Or maybe that's the model she was talking about. Oh, we smashed her face in that sign. I didn't even notice that. This is a fight. Okay. I have no special gauge charge. Oh god. I should be using Corsica. Oh god. I switched on accident. There we go. Okay, that's actually really good. It's good for dealing with groups because you can stun some of them and kill the others. Oh god. Nice. Not nice, not nice. Oh. Oh, okay. I'm seeing sensing the issue here. Oh god. Okay. God, there's a lot of guys here. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I missed. Okay, it's fine. Okay. I get what they're doing here. They're making me use all the different characters at the same time. But it is a little overwhelming dealing with this many enemies. Stun that guy. Macaroon that guy. Okay, thank you. Macaroon, whatever. I always say his name wrong for some reason. Shoot the shields. Okay. Oh my god. I thought he died. Okay, no, I'm good. Oh! Oh my god. I gotta remember that I can parry too. Oh my god. I did not use that in the best place. Oh my god. Okay, I got some health. Air combo good. I messed it up. Yeah, it's fine. As long as we're alive. Okay, I just run and use Peppermint. Okay, oh my god. Macaroon. Peppermint. Of course, got this guy. Okay. And now. Hold on, we're almost to building special gauge. I think I need to land. Oh my god. I need to land the. I should've used- I can use him and I forgot I bought the combo for him. Here we go. Okay, let me break the shield. And then we're going to the special attack. Nice, I got both of them. Okay. I missed the timing. I'm like, oh, it's a cutscene. I don't have to do anything. Okay, that's fine. I killed one. I killed both of them. Okay. I killed it in a little cooler, but we got it. Whew. C
C-rank, bro. Yeah, I was not doing good, but I made it through.
Burn this whole place down.
Peppermint, you okay? You seem more annoyed than usual.
Nothing. It's stupid. Let's just get out of here.
Yeah, she definitely has
just
a connection.
Look at it. Quite the
oh, this guy again.
Should really get this place checked out. Someone may get hurt. But sometimes I think someone should get hurt. Only way to spark some change.
That line goes
no
kind of hard.
To make the first move. They only take the first steps when it's too late. Why do we do this to ourselves? It's a vicious cycle. And I'm supposed to be the resource to help people? I only clean up the mess. And what a mess this one is.
We avoided perilous injury.
Should be thankful. Or maybe I should have felt some pain. Maybe it would have helped me to try to help. Well, there's always another day.
I feel like this character is just like one guy on the writing team who like really wanted this game to have like an edgy story. So he just like all the stuff he wanted people to actually like learn from the game or send a message, he just like had this guy show up. Oh cool. I wish I found more of the graffiti. I mean 6 out of 24 this far in the game is definitely I've missed a lot. Season 5 exhibition. Oh, it's the guy from the volcano who was fishing. I found that guy. Interesting. So we just go this way. Oh, one of these. Oh, it already got destroyed. I was not paying attention. Yeah, but I don't know why the other one had so much more. Oh, here we go.
As time crept forward, Roxanne Vandelay saw it fit to retire and pass along the company to a new visionary. Kale, her only child, was the obvious choice.
Okay, yeah, child.
He was as smart, if not smarter, than his brilliant mother. And oh, look at that hair!
Okay, she is...
What? That's just a lie!
Miss Peppermint! You are more frustrated than dealing with Mr. Jai.
Today, Kale's dear mother lives in peace and quiet, enjoying her retirement, knowing the company is in great hands.
He forced her out.
Yo, it's like the movie Robots. No way. Your cat just licked your tomato? Why was your tomato within cat licking range? A fierce and friendly child protector and playable companion. So this game has like licensed music. Like there was like Nine Inch Nails played in that one boss fight. And there is... There's a motif I keep hearing in this song, or a melody, I guess, not really a motif. Of a popular rock song, but I'm not sure what it is, and I'm wondering if that's going to be the boss music. I don't know how to explain it, because I don't know what song it is, but I may know what the boss music is. Your tomato wasn't within cat licking range. Your cat wasn't within tomato licking range. Okay. I'm still not sure how that happened.
Don't worry, Chai. Mimosa's just throwing whatever she has at you.
Well, I'm sure it's exciting to watch.
Indeed, it is.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh. Those always throw me off. It's just weird to have like a mashing thing when everything else... Oh, a nice life gauge. I definitely need more of that. There is a thing there. Welcome back, mod man. Don't worry about it. What? Did you just have a tomato out and the cat like jumped up like 6 feet onto the counter to get the tomato? Not that your counter would be 6 feet tall, but you know what I mean. Oh god.
Get right. 3, 2, 1, go!
Surprised I got that. I was not ready for that. Ow. I should have gone. Can I still make it? Nice. No, that's true. Ailina would not be able to reach that high. Ailina, can your cat reach shelves higher than you can reach? Well, I found another weird secret door. I'm assuming that's like a post-game thing. Apparently you get like customization after you beat the game for like Chai's guitar and stuff. I see this strange door. I question the purpose. But what is the purpose of anything in this world? The longer I stare at this door, it stares back at me. Okay.
Alright, Korsica. You and all of us must know what these doors are.
Sorry, Chai. No idea. I remember asking Kale about those when I joined the company. Never got a straight answer, though. But we should focus on the mission. Never mind those for now. Hmm.
You have an empty seat next to you on the table that your cat is allowed to sit on, and you weren't paying attention, so you got onto the plate and licked the tomato. My cat can indeed climb to that place isn't accessible to me. Okay. Oh! I'm good. So are you just eating a whole tomato? I guess I'm just confused why the table was... why the tomato was on the table or wherever. I don't know.
Show's over, Mimosa.
Oh, I doubt that. I haven't even hit the stage. Too bad you won't be able to catch the performance of a lifetime. But at least you'll get a light show.
Hey. God. God, I gotta pay attention to the floor too. Speaking of. Oh no. Oh, right, you had this thing. Fuck. That was good enough, apparently. I think I missed one. They're tiny ones? Oh, okay. Yeah. That's... oh! I kind of forgot those exist, low-key. Hello. I'm gonna use a special attack on you. One side, don't die to this. Ow, never mind, it was on both. Yo, that's cool, but what if I did this? Wait, did I miss? Oh, that- he moved out of the way! Okay. Wait, I still have enough for it, don't I? There we go. Oh, does it not consume it if I totally miss? That's very nice, actually. I haven't seen animation yet. Oh yeah, okay, I have had these before. Whoa. Oh, I was still in the... God. Okay, let me... Hang on. I want to try doing the... One of the cool special moves. There we go. Big gun. Oh, I need Corsica to... Oh, never mind. It's doing this thing. Here we go. Okay. Oh. Is this the way to go? Yes.
You're almost there, Chai.
Just open the door for us in the next room.
Cool. Okay, are we already at like the boss part or the concert? Maybe not quite yet. That's convenient. Oh, cool, I let him in.
Okay, I think the place is clear.
Kale took Vandalay Technologies into the next era with his vision for the future. Project Armstrong. He single-handedly developed the robotic limbs. Taking the world's biggest technological empire directly into our hearts and minds.
Nope. Oh, jeez.
You liar. That's not what happened.
Peppermint, take it easy.
I feel your pain. The exhibition was not all I hoped for either.
She did all the hard work. You stole it.
Why do I feel more out of the loop than usual?
I wanted to be my own person. I ran away from my family when I shouldn't have. I didn't know it would lead to this.
Peppermint, what's wrong?
Kale didn't develop all that technology. I know this because this leg... My mom made it for me.
Your mom has a competing robotic limb company.
No, Chai! My mom is Roxanne Vandalay.
What?
Which makes Kale my brother.
I thought he was her dad. I didn't realize the age difference there. Okay. Her brother. Interesting.
Now this makes a lot more sense.
I figured they were related.
He's always taken advantage of people.
Just by appearance.
I didn't think he'd take things this far. I know what you probably think. You think...
Who cares? Did you think we wouldn't talk to you anymore? We got this far because of you. We're all here because of you.
Yeah, but...
And I'm here fighting because of what you found and what you're trying to stop.
Not to mention Mr. Chai is the one in the most danger.
Well, yeah, there's that, but that's like secondary or something.
Your brother doesn't define who you are.
And this doesn't change anything.
Really?
It only gives us a stronger reason to fight. As friends.
Chai, that was beautiful, mate.
So, you want to go crash a party?
I'd like that. You know, I really wanted to say that crashing the party line since we got here. But it's okay. You can have it.
All right.
Oh, okay. Rank B, wow, B student, let's go. That's cool though. I don't know, I like... This game has like just the right amount of story, I feel like.
where it's like it doesn't take itself too seriously, but every level has like a little bit of like character. Then the ending, I mean, their endings have tons of character, obviously. The boss fights are super full of it, but yeah, I like it.
What am I supposed to do?
Chai, do your thing and get up to the backstage.
I can catch you up after this.
You're gonna have to hustle.
That path should lead you right to Mimosa's dressing room.
Good old Chai sneak attack.
I hope it actually works this time.
Hey, give it another chance.
Surprise her, and you'll get the upper hand.
But you've gotta move.
I'll see you at the show.
Did you have the physical comic together as the mission plan there? Okay. Cool. Sick.
Here I come, Mimosa.
Chai, just follow that hallway and you'll be at her dressing room.
Also, yeah, to recap the story, because if you were BR Bean, Peppermint is Vale's sister, and Roxanne Vandelay, who made the company, is her mother. And Kale has been taking all the credit for the technology that the mother made, basically. Also, I found more graffiti.
We weren't able to stop the intruders in the museum.
I am not putting my performance at risk. I am going on now.
But this, God. The children's choir.
The children, but miss the children's choir. I don't know why that line was so funny. I don't know. I love thinking like, just the amount of passion. I don't know. I kind of like. There's just some games where, like, the fact that you can just walk down this hallway and there's just all this, like, art they made. Like, it just feels like fan art of their own character, you know? Like, it just feels like there's so much, like, love and care put into it that they, like, have all this different artwork. I don't know. I love it. I love it so much. I don't know. It's a very, very good build-up to this boss right now. I did not mean to do that, but okay, that looks cool. hold on. How do I get in there? Maybe through here. Where was the way in? Do I go over? Maybe I can go over. Maybe? Yes, right here, right here. There we go. Don't mind if I do. Armstrong Festival briefing notes. Cut the second paragraph. No negativity at all. Feels like an apology. Makes us look weak. Never have I seen anything as glorifying to myself as this festival. I think we found a new annual tradition. Every single one of these posters is different. Like, these aren't even copy-pasted. It's crazy. Queen of Spin. Unopened bottles of water stacked in pyramid shape. A private jet fueled and ready to fly, but not intended for use at nearby airfield. No coats will be needed, but coat racks still required. Three 5-meter aquariums with 47 species of fish en route from dressing room to stage to set the mood. 17 packages of colored candy packets with all the green colors removed. Okay. Understood. Oh. Twin Assault? Oh, Corsica Attack. Wait, do I, like, mash X? This seems kind of fun. I kind of want this one. Why not? We'll get a new special attack for the boss fight. Get Corsica in here. Sounds good to me.
Alright. Backup plan. Where are you?
On in 30 seconds. Fighting isn't ready.
All the dancers on stage. Everyone costume.
Where's Left Shark?
I can't find Left Shark.
Left Shark?
Oh.
is. Get him on stage.
We are dead. Okay.
It's a long way to the stage. You better run, shark. Miss your cue, and you are dead.
Oh, another 2D section. Okay. Wait, do I actually have to play in the shark costume? Oh. Okay.
I'm on my way to the stage, dressed as a shark. Ask me anything.
Please hurry. Mimosa is on stage.
I like that they actually have the different dialogue thing.
There's no time to be subtle about it, Chai. Just go at her.
Wait.
This costume, I don't think subtle is an option. Just think of an exit plan.
Were the hit sound effects different? Yeah, I think they are. Oh, hang on. I want to get whatever is here. There we go. That was worth. All of a sudden, this has become shark platformer. Oh, okay.
What a delicious evening.
As delicious evening?
Vandalay Technologies, I just want to thank you for being a part of Project Armstrong. Everyone, put your hands in the air! Thank you so much. This is so on brand. It's amazing. You're gonna be great up there.
All right.
Look at her, coming atop.
You've got to get up to the stage.
Almost there.
Is there? No. Okay. Oh, there's a guy in a hammock. That's funny.
Let's do this.
There we go. If I can get the timing right. Oh. Yep. Shark. Oh, the cat. Hello, welcome to the stream.
Wait for your cue, shark.
Give us your Spectra password. You. Oh.
You ruined. Actually, you're all in store for a very special engagement. One of my good friends is here. I am the Queen of Spin, and this is my show. Assistance! And you out there. Get ready for a show!
How do robots play trombones?
Now hit it!
Oh. Oh, okay. Nope. Okay. Oh, she has a shield.
Let's go!
By her dress is protecting her. You won't be able to directly damage her.
You'll have to stun her to even have a chance.
Okay. I love the dynamic music with all her attacks. Oh god. Bruh. Okay.
This dress is a part of me. You'll never get out of our way.
Don't. Oh god. I don't know if I can get out of this. I love that her health bar is like just totally its own thing. Okay, I'm supposed to parry those. I'm taking a lot of damage, by the way. Oh my god, oh my god, she's gonna kill me. Yeah, I died.
Take a lesson. Don't interrupt my performance.
I like that she has a quote as we die. Okay, well that was very bad. I think I was doing that totally wrong. Can I not skip this? I can't.
Okay. Let's try this again. Oh, she dodges to the beat. I mean, everything goes to the beat, but that just looks cool.
Her dress is protecting her. You won't be able to directly damage her. You'll have to stun her to even have a chance.
Oh my god. There we go.
That's my dress you're pressing. Get out. No, do as much damage as you can before her dress comes back online.
There we go, there we go, there we go. Okay. I think that was good.
Your dress is back at full power.
Your dress is at full power.
Don't give her time to recharge.
Okay, so stun and parry to get rid of the dress. Oh my god, oh my god, okay. Oh, I'm supposed to parry that. I saw the parry timer. Yeah, I was able to skip the other boss cutscenes. I think it's just the... normal encounters. Actually, I low-key might have been able to skip them and just doing it wrong. That's a chance. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god. No. Ow, ow. Okay. There we go. Oh, she's already back. This isn't doing anything. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I don't get a lot of time there. I don't know if it's worth using the special attacks yet. Oh god, that's not like the other ones. Okay. Wow, it's hard to get out of that once you're... Oh my god. Ow. Oh, no, shoot. Oh, the stage glows with my footsteps. Okay. Oh, oh my god. I'm gonna die again. Oh, I'm dead. Yep, that's it. Oh my god. Okay, this is hard.
Thanks for making me shine even brighter in front of the crowd.
That's fine. I like hard boss fights. I'm good with the challenge. I just need to get the hang of this. I need to be more careful. Because I'm just trying to attack when I can't. Okay.
How about this?
I don't know what to do about these. I think you should avoid them. I was trying to parry them, but I don't think it's worth it.
You won't be able to directly damage her. You'll have to stun her to even have a chance.
That was not good. What? I need to just learn the timing to avoid that. I just need to look at, there's a little flash when you can parry. Oh my god. I don't know if I missed the chance to counterattack or there wasn't one. Hello? When they said stun, I thought they meant with Corsica, but I don't think that's working. So I'm not sure what to do when she gets close to me. Oh, there we go. Okay, that was pretty solid. Half of that first part. Okay. Maybe I just have to attack her to trigger the parry phase? Even though it's not actually doing damage? Yeah, okay, there we go. You can still, you can knock her out of the shield. That, okay, that was my bad. I should have been able to avoid that. No! No, I tried parrying it! Ah! I thought I was ready that time, but I just didn't get it. Do your thing. Not that thing. I don't know how to avoid that thing. Do the other thing. I'm doing it too early, I think. Oh, we're alive, we're alive. Okay, I think the game had mercy on me there. I think she hit me four times before.
How about this? It's showtime.
Oh my god. Come on. There we go. No? There we go. Oh. We're not attacking her. I missed. Did I? I don't know. Oh, I got some health back from that there. Okay, or from doing the combo at least. Okay. Yeah, the slap attack is really funny, it's just scary because it does so much damage. Oh my god. Oh, no, 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 no. Please don't kill me. Okay, oh my god, that's really close. Can I break through the shield with this, please? No? No? No, no, I'm almost dead. Okay, I thought that would might work. I don't... There we go.
That's my dress for stretching.
I have just a tiny sliver of health right now, dude. Oh! Okay, maybe... I thought because she looked vulnerable because she wasn't behind the wing there. Oh my god. There. There, that's a chance. Okay, I got some health back. Okay, okay. New face, new face. We're good. Oh, the music is gonna pop off.
This is entertaining. Let's raise the stakes and turn down the lights.
Oh. Oh god. Oh, actually. Well, actually turn down the lights. Oh, this is cool. Okay. Oh my god. Am I supposed to ignore the other guys? I almost wanted to kill them because they might give me health. This might be a low-stakes way to get some health back. They're not dropping it, though. Oh, hello.
This dress is a part of me. You'll never
do. Okay.
How about this?
What do you mean, how about this? Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, very special attack.
How about the music? Our very own.
Oh. Sorry, musicians. Oh, they are flamethrowers. Never mind. Yeah, you guys can die. That's fine.
This dress is a part of me. You'll never...
No? Okay. Oh, I'm on fire. Give me help. Okay. I should have parried. Oh. There we go. I'm still not totally sure. I think I just have to hit her enough and the shield eventually breaks. And I think the parries are especially good. Oh god. Oh god. There we go. She reveals herself after a little bit. There we go. Final phase. This music is so good.
All eyes on me, Mimosa.
This crowd's in the palm of my hand. And they want to see a real performance. Let's see who they're here for. Scratch me up with yourself fast as you.
Oh, a what? Oh my god. It's literally a rhythm game now. Oh, this is sick. This is so cool. I did good enough. Oh.
No one takes my limelight and lives to tell about it.
Oh, here we go. First three. Oh, God. What does this mean? Oh, my God. Oh, that's so cool. Wait, that attack looks so cool. Sorry. Oh, my God. I'm trying to not die. I'm doing this so badly. I don't think I had to do that twice. I think I just have to hit it now. Please just break it. Thank you. Oh my God. Help, 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 help. I got a little confused in that section, but we're good. Can we maybe become a rhythm game channel? I don't know about that. If the rhythm games have action games attached to them, maybe. Oh God. I'll have to parry. Okay. Oh my God. Got it. I'm just trying to... Oh, that's so cool. I could parry those, but I'm too afraid. Okay. Oh. Oh my God. Okay. I'm just trying to play this safe. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Why is this working? What? I don't know why I just was able to spam parry on that, but I'm not complaining. Nah, this isn't working. Oh, it is working. It hit her out of the shield at least. I don't know if it did damage during it, but I'll take it. I got health. Oh, what was that? There was an indicator on the floor and I wasn't in it, right? I didn't think I was. If that voice line means I'm doing the wrong thing or the right thing. It's working again. Okay.
Stop it right now. That's my dress.
Oh no, 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 don't kill me. Oh, are you, wait, okay, I think there's checkpoints. There's checkpoints. Okay. Damn. Okay, I think there's checkpoints in the boss fight. I think we're fine, but okay. Oh, I wanted to do that in one shot, but it's all right. That's fine. We're here. Oh, we're doing this again. I'm trying to jump. Okay, just kill it, just kill it. There we go. I just overthink that one. I'm not under time pressure. I can just wait and jump over it. Okay. I don't think that works. Oh God. Ow.
Government, come on,
not fight. Stop it right now. That's my dress you're scratching. Take this, Mimosa.
Maybe I am just supposed to spam peppermint. I'm not sure.
You take the wrong bite.
There we go. Nice! Oh god.
This dress is a part of me. You're not relevant. You picked the wrong fight.
Again, not sure why that works. Not complaining.
That's the power of my...
Oh, they're cheering Chai because I got the S rank. Okay. I did not do that very well. Oh no. Shoot. Come on.
Now this is a best.
I...
Mimosa steals.
That was the wrong thing to do.
Epic showdown. That sounds like a good fluff piece.
Okay. I got it this time, for real. this one is tricky, but I got it. I'm just... I'm not sure what triggers her dress breaking is the only thing I'm still struggling with. Like, I don't know if I'm just supposed to be doing a lot of damage.
This dress is a part of me. You'll never...
Oh, wait, yeah, that's all... Okay, so I think I am supposed to be using a Corsica, because it's like a stun gauge. Okay, hang on. I was doing the right thing at the start of the fight, then I stopped doing it. I get it. Ow, and this is just me being stupid. Okay. Oh, she already got the shield. Well, it's not. I think that still helps. Maybe I'm not sure. It doesn't do damage, but it's. That might bring down a stun gauge. Okay. Can she do that from here? No. So I wanna wait for her to come down. Oh my god! I just tanked all that damage. I think I want to parry to knock her down, or sometimes she just comes down on her own. Oh my god. And then use Corsica to get down her stun gauge. I'm pretty sure that's what's happening. There we go. They just don't give you a big opportunity to attack. You really just gotta... Oh my god. Okay, Corsica charges really fast, though. I see. There we go. Oh. That was good. We're close, we're close. I got this. Oh my god. Okay, I'm... Oh, we're doing this again? Okay, but that'll stun her. This is good. Oh my god, if I could hit her. There we go. So close, so close. Wait, no. Please, please, please. Oh, man. Okay. I'm so close, though. Last hit. Next time she gets down. Oh my god. Next time she goes down, that's it. Oh no. Oh, that's really bad. I don't think... Okay, doesn't kill... Oh, I'm so close. No, come on. I can't lose now. No. Come on. Come on, dude. That does not reach. Oh my god.
No, she but
Oh, shut up. I'm not having trouble. I'm perfectly fine. Okay. That's fine. We know what to do. We are in the attack. This is fine. I'm fine with this because it stuns her afterwards. And now I know I can just take my time. The other one is weaker. Why is one of them weaker than the other? Okay. Oh, there we go. That's actually doing damage. I think, no? What happened? Oh, she like moved out of it. Okay, I gotta stop trying to do the special attack. That's just my bad. I don't know why that's not an opportunity for a special attack. It feels like that would be a good time to use it, but...
Now this is a festival.
Okay. Oh, no, what, did I parry that once and she did it again? I literally parried it. Okay. This attack is insane. Oh god. Ow. Okay, there we go. They gave me like 1 second to attack a row.
There we go. Health, and her, she's knocked down. Okay. I just feel like completely messed up the timing. Now there we go. Oh, that was so close. Oh, that would be that combo. There we go. God. No! What? Oh my god. Oh, see you, Destroyer. I'm sorry, guys. I... I think what's going on is I did not have a good enough understanding of how the stun gauges work for the entire rest of the game. Which is why I'm getting a little confused now. Okay. Just take my time here. There we go. No. Only the first part works. Okay, I mean, that's still like a third of her health. Or a third of her health, I guess. Now this is a better power. There we go. Okay. I'm not sure why special attacks do not increase the stun gauge. There we go. Where'd she go? Oh my god. Here we go. Maybe? No, move so close. One more break. Nah, she went back in the air. Oh god. Okay, there we go. So she's so close to being stunned. Can I do it in the air? It's way easier to do when she's on the ground because I can just spam Corsica on her. Here we go. No, she's doing this attack. This attack is scary. Stop going in the air. There we go. That's it. No, are you? I can't do a two-beat attack without it being too long. I'm gonna rage. I'm not gonna rage. She's literally almost dead. Here we go, here we go. There we go. There we go, finally. Okay, nice. Again, okay. Done, 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 done. Oh.
No, we never lose.
Some things you just can't spin.
Nice. Oh. Yeah, she might also be a little dead. Frank B, I'll take it. I will definitely take it after that, jeez. Oh, nice. That works out. I still think it's funny how giant the USB sticks are.
I could get used to this.
Eat it good, Chai.
I think it might be time to get out of here.
Everything ready?
Electricity is rerouted.
Oh. No. Hologram Kale. She did not live that, yeah. Oh.
Shut the campus down.
Which section, sir?
All of them!
Oh, it's already like 5:30, jeez.
I don't believe this. Now Corsica's with them. I'm surrounded by idiots.
Well, technically, it's just you and me now.
Shut it, Roquefer.
Kale, I prioritize shielding the tower, reallocating the budget so not a bug will get in.
What do you know about security? You're just a number cruncher.
You don't want to upset me, Kale.
Why not? I want to see just how angry you can get if those punks make it in here.
If it comes to that, I'll take care of it. Now, might I suggest pushing plans forward.
After I get a coffee.
We shut down the cafe.
When I said close the campus down, I didn't mean the cafe!
You say close down everything.
But not coffee, Roquefer, not coffee. You always need coffee for things like this. Open the cafe.
And Spectra?
We're going to have to accelerate the plans. Settle this like family.
Oh. Rank D, let's go. No way. Well, that was really cool. I struggled with the boss fight, but it was really cool.
Okay, gang, we're still missing two passwords. Kales and finance guy. What's his name?
Roquefer?
Roquefer.
They're both in Vandalay Tower, and almost all security robots on the island have formed a ring around the building.
We're on an island?
I got an email. Apparently no one's removed me from the management mailing list yet.
Mm.
And even an ego as big as yours can't overpower that kind of security, Mr. Chai.
If Chai can't take them, we don't have artillery heavy enough to breach a ring like that. Oh no.
Heavy artillery?
Why are you suspiciously repeating those words?
I think I may have a plan.
Okay. Should I play another one? How long have I been streaming? I feel like it hasn't been that long. It's been like 2 hours? Jeez. I kind of want to do another level. I'll do at least one more. There might only be like a couple more in the whole game. I imagine it's Finance Guy. I just forgot his name. And then Kale.
Good to see you again, Mr. Chai.
I will pet 808, yes.
Nice work setting up our escape plan at the show.
Oh, I nearly flipped the switch. Your showdown with Mimosa was much more work.
You can say that again. We put on a good show.
A Project Armstrong festival for the ages.
You didn't happen to get a video of it, you know, for remembering the good times?
Of course not. I live in the moment.
Cinnamon, I gotta know. Did you realize Peppermint was related to Roxanne Vandalay?
Of course. Wasn't it obvious?
We're not all psych robots, dude.
Regardless, it was clearly a private matter she held close. It was not my business to tell.
That's very considerate of you.
Of course it is. Just as I do not tell everyone here your darkest secrets. They are very embarrassing indeed.
Hmm. All right. I probably have some money.
What's going on, Chai?
I don't know how much you get from the bosses. Okay, well, I have a lot. I'm just gonna go ahead and buy these, just so I have everything. All of, this is all of everyone's attacks, actually, isn't it? Oh, right, Corsica exists. High security risk. Well, that looks kind of awesome. Okay. I need to just remember to do these more often. Oh, that also looks awesome. Okay. And these are like the easy ones. All of the partner characters are pretty easy. It's just like hold the button or press it at the end of a combo. I'm just gonna go ahead and get these so that I have all of them. I have an achievement for that. after parry, press right trigger. Okay, I just want to see the animation. Oh, okay. That is cool. Okay, I've all the normal attacks. Special attacks are expensive. Are there any, like, especially cool ones? This one's 30,000. It takes 4 reverb gauge. Oh, this one's also, one that has, like, a rhythm game in it. Okay, well, that's mid-range all-directional. That's frontal mid-range high damage. Low-key, this one might be better. Or at least better for dealing with big groups of enemies, which is when I normally end up using special attacks a lot. Ooh. That seems kind of really nice, actually. Okay, I'm gonna equip that one over that. Holographic Chai. Oh, that's just a distraction. Eh. Oh. That seems good. I do not have enough for any items now. And most of these are like things you find as collectibles anyway. I imagine there's, you know, you get both, but I'm okay. Not getting all those for now.
Hey, Peppermint.
I forgot to talk. I'll go back and talk to him. I still have not used Overdrive Slash. I just always forget. Or I don't have enough. I mean, you have to get 4 segments of the reverb gauge, which I just don't have a lot because I use the double the 2 reverb gauge special attack.
I guess we can finally talk, if you want to, about you, Kale, your family.
Welcome back to Story.
Stories may be for another day, but I think I took my mom's push for me to be someone better a bit too personally. I left home, wanted to do things my own way. But looking back, she probably only wanted the best for me.
You said she made your robotic leg.
I lost it in an accident when I was younger. She made it by hand. I tinkered with it a bit, but it's still pretty much how she designed it.
Sounds like Project Armstrong.
Technically, it was. I know that after she realized what technology can do in this case, she started up a unit within Vandalay to develop prototypes. And Kale is just rewriting that history. It's unforgivable.
Well, he's got more than just you angry at him. We've got your back.
I appreciate that, Chai.
Ooh, I can't wait to see your face when you hear my plan.
I'm more worried than anything. If I had time, I'd curate a montage of your plans that have gone terribly.
Terribly amazing?
No, just terribly. Granted, you find a way to get yourself out of them, so I can't complain too much.
That's because it's all going according to plan.
You specifically say you are improvising when you do stuff like that. That's the opposite of a plan.
The unplanned plan! That's the ultimate plan!
All right.
What's going on, Chai?
I definitely had it at some point. I'm just saying in general, I don't have the max. So when I remember, I end up not having it.
I can feel your tense.
How can I not be, Chai? Security's on lockdown. Everyone's looking for us. And I don't know what to do.
But I know what to do.
Well then, don't keep us waiting. I'm getting anxious.
You're always anxious. What do I need to do to calm you down?
Oh, sorry, Chai. It's a bad habit. If anyone can get us through this, it's you.
Aw. Always can count on you for the vote of confidence.
You can't have his plan leaked if there's no plan, that's true.
Seems like Roquefort and Zanzo had a rough relationship. Any inside info?
All I know are the arguments. R&D wants money to create, finance wants it done cheaper.
Ah! I will pretend I know how to manage money.
But creating things that are good, it's not a science. It cannot be calculated. Roxanne understood that. She knew things took time and made sure we had what we needed. But Roquefort, it was all about the contribution. I mean, I know that's how business works, but I thought we were more than that.
Seems like that won't change until he's gone. So let's stay focused.
Guess we really are just killing the CEOs of capitalism. Love to see it.
Chai?
So, how does it feel to take down one of your old co-workers?
Mimosa. Honestly, I'm not dwelling on it.
Can see you two weren't the type to hang out after work.
Or be friendly, or even talk.
Yikes!
Yeah, Kale was the only one on her radar. But even that was second to her public image. Granted, if you wanted the world to know what you were up to, Mimosa was number one for that.
Well, now she's number done.
What is it with you and these jokes? They're honestly terrible.
They kind of are.
Okay.
Sometimes they're okay, but yeah, they're not great.
For the first time in a while, I don't know what to do. But even worse than that, you seem to, which is a little frightening.
It's because you're too tactical. You think inside the box.
Oh, believe me, I've approached this from multiple angles.
Well, I'm so far outside the box, there's like no box. Just some sort of spherical thing.
Like a sphere?
No, it's even more abstract than that.
Okay, this conversation isn't instilling any confidence, so just let us know when you have your plan figured out.
Okay, I suppose I have stalled long enough. I just want to see all the dialogue. Actually, wait, I want to look at the graffiti wall. Okay, I mean, I just have to go back and get the more graffiti. Okay, let's do it. I need to pet 808, though. Oh, also this.
Everyone's starting to look at me like I know what I'm doing.
Well...
You and I were the star of the show back there.
Alright, let's do it.
Alright, here we go.
Oh? Wait, what?
A plan. I needed to come up with a plan.
What is going on?
Breaking through all of security? Not on our schedule. I needed to get around it. Or in this case, over it.
I'm not sure why this is...
How about next time we shoot you out of a cannon right to where we need to go?
Oh. I figured that line was a little too video gamey for them to just skim over it.
Peppermint knew it all along. Those fireworks from the festival had to get launched somehow. Turns out it was from on top of the QA center in production. But now it was time for us to use it. Shooting me into Vandalay Tower and right into Roquefort's office. The plan was airtight.
It was irresponsibly dangerous.
Statistically, the least likely to succeed.
Why is this like the presentation for this?
It was supposed to be sarcastic.
But he had so much heart. We just couldn't say no.
With the team in agreement, I snuck through production in the night.
Okay. I don't know why that was like that, but alright.
Whoa! What a
battle. I wish you could have seen it.
I can't believe you survived that.
That was the most...
Did they just run out of budget for cutscenes or something?
Hey, let's never mention this again.
What?
Hey, I'm here now.
Anyway, Chai, I need you to sync 808 to the cannon.
Once I have access, I can recalculate the trajectory here.
Did they actually just like not have budget for like the first half of this level, so they just did that? I'm a little confused, but okay. They didn't have a good reason for him to be here already. Okay.
Alright. Simon, buddy, you calibrate the coordinates.
Chai, just got an email. They know you're there. Wow, you should immediately take me off the security alerts.
Cinnamon.
That background looks so cool.
My apologies, Mr. Chai, but I need a moment.
Oh. This does look like a place where I'd fight things.
You got this, man.
Hold eyes on.
Oh, they're trying to break the cannon. I see. I didn't know what the icons meant. Big guy.
Cinnamon's almost done. Just take out any security left.
Alright, let's finish this up.
Did that guy explode into like a firework? Or did it just look like that? Is that everyone?
Cinnamon, it's stuck at 99%. What's going on?
Stuck.
How odd! My signal is cut off. Might something be interfering with it?
What?
I think I found the interference.
Firebird robot?
Fantastic, Mr. Chai!
No!
Chai!
Go!
Right and gone!
Okay, we're doing special things.
I did not do that right. Okay, here we go. Okay, focus on this timing. That was weird. I messed up the... Okay, just let me do this. Okay. There we go.
My axis has returned, with only moderate suffering from Mr. Jai.
There we go.
The cannon is angled right at Roquefort's office. Only the payload is required.
Just call me Payload.
This is the greatest plan ever!
This is the dumbest plan ever!
Let's hope this works.
Oh, animation. Wow. Guy named Payload.
Oh my. That was not in my calculations. Good news. He'll still hit the tower. Just not exactly where we planned.
Oop.
Well, I'm in. I hope no one noticed.
How is he alive? Don't worry about it.
Got him!
Crap.
Oh, this is actually gameplay. We're actually fighting that many. Okay. Oh, the tables and stuff. Okay. Invaders must die. Wait, that's not an original song to this OST? Or is it maybe? I don't know. Wait, this kind of goes hard. I love the team attacks. The animations are so cool.
Roper, clean up this mess.
You've heard the song before? Yeah, I like it. Oh god. There hasn't been a lot of like EDM stuff. I mean, this is still, I don't know. There was some electronic stuff going on there. Now it's kind of back to sounding rock. Oh god. There we go. Oh, the shield spawner as I use that.
Thank you.
Wait, why are the other robots just cheering?
You gotta get out of here.
Ready?
What?
No one messes with battle cuisine.
Wait, this guy gets his own freeze frame? Okay. Mini boss, I guess. Whoa. I guess just walking through these tables totally destroys them. Oh, he's like the samurai. He still does the samurai thing, okay. I screwed it up. I just killed him like that. Okay. Robot fried rice. Oh. This part is kind of awesome. Like, they're just throwing a ton of stuff at me, and it's just like, just use all the combos. I don't know why I'm doing this to this one guy.
Your way. Chai, Roquefort's office.
Roquefort here. Shut this place down. Protect finance at all costs. I said costs.
The hint guy. No.
Oh my. It's been quite a while, but I can tell you're in quite a predicament.
Did you just sacrifice yourself for my escape?
Unfortunately, not. I was merely on the way to get lunch.
Oh, well. Still, thanks.
Always glad to be helpful.
All right. Oh, well, I found graffiti. Oh. I didn't think this would be the final level. I'm not sure if it is. It is feeling somewhat climactic, I feel like, with climbing the tower and everything. But, oh god.
Rokefer's claim is false. There is a route below you.
Vivette, no, shut up.
Keep it up, Ty.
Oh, I see, sorry.
Keep it up, Ty.
This music is so cool.
Let me at those shields, Todd.
Here we go.
Let me at them.
Oh, I can bury that. That was pretty good. S rank, no way. It can happen.
Please tell me I'm close.
Kinda. Looks like it's across from an atrium you're coming up to.
If you find any shortcuts before I do, let me know, okay?
I love this music. Invincible D parry. Oh, directional parry. Damage rebound parry. Oh, there's a cat special attack. I don't have enough money for it. But I will keep that in mind. Ish. What'd you miss? I'm not sure exactly when you left. We got launched out of a cannon into Vandalay Tower, and we were fighting a lot of things.
Yeah, I think I found the atrium.
Look up to the left.
Yep, I see it.
Rockford's office is right on that balcony.
Oh, dope. I got this.
For all units entering rooms, please use the doors available. Destroyed walls are very expensive to replace.
Oh, no.
No one panic. Mr. Jai has assured us he has, quote, got this, end quote.
Just brush it off. You're almost there.
Oh. Oh, I forgot I had the charge move. Don't I even also have an X charge move? Oh yeah. I totally forgot I had those moves. Hang on. Okay, well, it worked on that guy. Yeah, no, audio design is amazing. I really don't have, like, many complaints with this game at all. Like, the level pacing is pretty good. The combat is really fun, obviously. The characters and story are actually pretty good. I don't know. It's a good game. What if you finished your music design studies and worked for a game like Hi-Fi Rush? That would be fucking awesome. Oh, there's just people working at desks on the side. Okay, but what if there was an achievement for this? There's not an achievement for this.
You join this 808?
All units in the atrium, do whatever you need to do. I'll expense it.
I missed. Oh my god. I'm sorry. I was scratching my eye. Bad time. Got it. Oh, this level looks so sick.
Keep going, Chime.
First, I was gonna do that anyway. Second, I can make my own decisions, Corsica. I am an adult.
Says a guy who shot himself out of a cannon.
Hey, it worked. Kinda.
But what if there's an achievement for hitting all of them? What if I just want to hit all of them? Because they spin. You beat up those women. No.
That was very satisfying. Budget challenge. It was difficult to shave off unnecessary costs. The results have allowed us to have our most profitable quarter yet and increase bonuses for all our top employees. I personally love to give the finance section a special thanks for submitting the idea of removing the left arm and legs from development programmers to cut cost. Oh, okay. where am I going? Oh, the door right behind me. Nice.
We apologize for the explosions and inconvenience. Please try to focus on your work.
Macaroon, sock him!
Got a roll up my sleeves.
Oh. I want to make the chairs spin. It is not about the woman. I pressed the wrong... Where did that just put me? Was it through here? Vandal Employee Handbook. Here you will find the simple steps to becoming the most powerful company in the world. Do everything better than anyone else and make more money. Wow. All 150,788 subconditions of the step are included in mandatory online tutorials. Ah. This, I love the set piece for this level. This whole area is so sick.
Finally, I'm here.
Oh wait, okay, I can do the special attack. Hang on, I want to get into like good positioning. Oh my god. Get everyone over here. Okay. That was pretty sick. I feel like I didn't get it perfect. I don't know if it would have done more damage or... Oh god. I missed one of the things. Here we go. Oh, we are on the statue.
Okay, you are going down.
Oh,
Oh my god, okay, don't do that. Sick, this is like a platforming thing. Is it? Yeah, I think it's the battle has to end. There we go.
Now to get back up.
I love that there's the outlines on the terrain here.
Macaron, ready to redecorate?
Are we gonna just punch him in the neck?
This statue, Kale.
Oh, okay, jeez. I didn't know he was that strong. Don't know if there's anything around. Probably just... nothing? Oh! I see. Hold on. Wait, I can get more reverb? I didn't even know that. I think most, the best ones only cost 4. But apparently I could have 5, that would be really nice. All the plants are bouncing to the beat. Oh! Actually, I already had one, so it doesn't matter, but... oh, there's some graffiti there. Vendelay graffiti, or Kale, specifically. All right, Should I save up? I feel like I should save up for something. Either save up for the cat or save up for more, like a chip slot or something. Or a special attack. I'm not gonna spend anything right now. Oh.
Oh, this is new.
Pick it up.
Hello?
You sure made an entrance, lad. If you've come for me, I'd walk away.
You trying to make a deal? Come on, man.
You think I'd let you spoil our plan? Leave profits on the table?
This isn't about money.
It always is. You get in our way, you'll see red.
Oh. What purpose does this phone normally serve?
This guy looks like a total pushover.
I don't know, Chai. Rotfart had a bad rep around the office. Something about a wolf in sheep's clothes.
Keep that confidence in check, Chai.
Huh? Oh, that's a lot of samurai robot guys. Surely they're not going to break out. Oh, that's really cool. Oh, I love the that actually reacts to the music. Okay, that's sick. Time is money. Oh. This is a really cool room. There's so much going on here. Oh, hello.
Spectra pass key. Now.
Oh yeah, sure, take it. What do you think I am? An idiot?
Well, it was worth asking.
You're making me angry. I was on my deathbed when Kale saved me. I was smart, but weak. He fixed that.
Really? Why do you want to be less smart?
Oh, God.
This is a waste of time, and you know what time is? Money!
Money!
I'm not gonna waste any more of that.
I'm gonna waste you.
That sounds weird.
Well,
I know what it, I know. I know it just means kill him or whatever, but I. Wait, what? This song? Literally, okay, we're Wolfgang Smith Symphony, okay. This is what we're doing now, I guess? Oh. Oh, he is a, oh. Why is he, why did it come out of his ass, though? Well, okay. Wait, it's a remix?
Hey, guys.
Win. Confidence now, kid.
Corsica?
This is kind of awesome.
That wolf thing was not an expression!
He said, I love that he stole the tie.
You wanna get the tail? You gotta get through me.
Was the robot tongue really necessary? Okay, that goes hard. Oh god, okay. Oh my god. God, I'm taking a lot of damage. I don't know why I bothered parrying those. Oh my god. I'm just scared of it close to him. He moves so fast and it's so big. I'm dead. Okay, okay. Focusing this time. I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead. Okay, I'm a little less dead now. Okay. Some kind of new phase. Oh. How does that work? He's just running away. Wait, what? Wait. He's just a dude. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Is he trying to run for it? Oh. Oof.
You're only making me angry.
Is that even possible?
Oh. Oh, he has a whole new health bar. Ow. Oh, jeez.
Make this someplace a bit more secure. Don't disturb the neighbors.
I don't like that. He's bringing me into the vault? That seems like a bad idea. Also, what do you mean by that? Hold on. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
That was a lot of damage he just did very quickly in the second phase.
Okay.
Here we go.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Big bad wolf. Oh, oh, okay. Oh my god. Okay. Got the full meter. Let's go. Sick. That was really good. Okay. Oh, he's shrinking again. Oh. He vented. He vented. Get back here. Oh, no. What? Oh, my God. It's the parry box? Oh, God. It's synced to the music. Of course it is. Everything in the game is. I went out. Oh, God. I probably have to parry all of them. Ow. Or take damage. I see. I get it. Okay. Do I have to, like, attempt to do something? Oh, never mind. It just gave up. I guess I parried it enough times. Oh, here we go. Oh, I still need to avoid... Okay, I need to avoid the gaps, I see. I don't know. Well, I thought I would be safe from there. Here we go. Ow, oh, really? I thought we were good here. Oh my god. There we go.
Spectra. The prophets would leave on the table.
The numbers are in, and you are out.
Well, that makes no sense, you idiot.
Oh, we are in the vault.
I put my stock in future, but not yours, kid.
Are we still going? Okay, I figured that wouldn't be quite yet. Okay. Oh, this arena is so cool. What? Oh my god. The coins go flying every time I do anything. Oh my god. Okay. I'm still gonna focus. Did that feel like extra sync to the music or was that just me? That was so cool. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh shoot. I don't know what I'm supposed to do when he swims. Okay, that's fine.
I put my stock in future, but not yours, kid.
Big gun. Nice. Shoot. Oh, what? Did he just try and dive into the fist? Do I have to lead him into that or does that just happen? I don't know, but that was funny. Okay. Bad half health. Oh god. Go over to the fist? Yeah, you actually have to do that. Okay, that's funny. Big gun again. Oh. Final attack.
This is our chance, Giant. Together we can go up against it.
The funny thing is, you think you can win. But as long as you keep making me mad,
I'm not going anywhere. Time to cash my check by taking you.
Do you literally just die to money?
Order 3 earnings delivered. Please watch out for falling profits.
Oh. That works. Nice. That was really sick. That was a really cool fight.
Huh. We're here.
Oh, you should have seen it. What a fight.
We were spectating through the door. Lady Corsica suggested to let you handle it.
I mean, Corsica helped.
Always have to repeat everything we hear.
Last on the list? Kale.
Are you ready for this, Peppermint?
I am. It ends here.
I was not planning on finishing the game today. I think I'm going to end it there. I don't know. I've been playing for a while. Let's see, if there's not like a good stopping point,
much smarter than us, especially Mr. Chan,
and it just goes straight into it.
I should be confident, but yeah. I'm worried.
Hey, everyone. Vibe check.
What do you mean vibe check?
Easy to be positive for this one. Peppermints, it'll be hard, but don't let emotion get in the way. Corsica, I can count on you to be level-headed about this. Cinnamon, keep doing whatever you're doing.
You know, I like this new Chai. He's quite come around, hasn't he?
So, let's prep everyone.
Okay, well, okay, it gives me a stopping point here. So I am going to go ahead and end it, I think. Thank you all for watching. This has been fun. This game has absolutely kept up the quality. Like, those are some of the coolest parts of the game so far. But yeah, I think I'll save the ending for next time because I might do, I don't know. I'll talk to everyone, get all the upgrades. I'll check out whatever post game is. I mean, I don't know if it ends like right here. It might not end like right here. So yeah, this is definitely like a save point, right? Yeah. So yeah, I'm just going to end it. Thank you guys for watching. I know I haven't been uploading a lot of videos lately. I've just been doing school. It's just easier to stream, and it's fun. I mean, this game has just been really fun to stream. I'm glad you guys have come here and watched me play it. But yeah, more video. I am working on videos. More Splatoon videos will come out, just not quite yet. But so thank you for bearing with me. I hope you guys enjoy the streams, and I will see you in the next one where we beat the game. Probably Friday. There's no reason I shouldn't be able to do that. So yes, probably stream the ending of the game on Friday. So I'll see you guys then. Goodbye.